We outrightly reject this policy. We call it creation of proxies. And unfortunately, this has been a practice for the last 70 years, starting from 1948, when Qabailis were used in, you know, the fight against India over the issue of Kashmir, right from 1948. And then we saw these proxies being used in Pakistan's, you know, long-standing feud with India. And then we saw them being used excessively during the Soviet Union's invasion of Afghanistan. But then we have seen them as becoming a constant factor in Pakistan's politics. They are patronized, they are armed, they are sponsored, they are even financed. And they are used extensively. In the last 4 years, we have seen the use of these proxies, the so-called jihadi band outfits, being used against MQM. Even Taliban carried out bombings at our rallies. Our workers were killed by these jihadi outfits. They are targeting MQM because MQM is, first of all, it is the most vocal voice against extremism, and the policies of Pakistan's military establishments to sponsor proxies, to create proxies. We want democracy, true democracy, to flourish in Pakistan. We want the civilian government not just to be in power ceremoniously. We want the civilian government to be able to create Pakistan's foreign policy, Pakistan's defense policy.